So the answer is the value of k0 is meaningless as long as we have a good random distribution here when we raise a to the e power. And the reason for that is this value now, v, would be x1 plus r to the mod n. That's because xb is x1. So the value for k0 is that minus x0 raised to the d power mod n. There's nothing that gets rid of this random value. And there's no reason this would be a meaningful value. The value of k1, though, is meaningful, and it's in fact the value of r. And the reason for that, now the value of k1 is equal to the value of v minus x1. So that removes the x1 from that value. So that means the value of k is r to the mod n raised to the d power mod n. And this is exactly the RSA decryption that will give us the value of the message, which in this case is equal to r. So that means Alice has now learned the random r selected by Bob. And its value is stored in one of these keys. She doesn't know which one. The value of k0 is meaningless. It's a meaningless value that can't be determined by Bob because Bob doesn't know the value of d. So that's the important thing that we've done here is now Alice has these two keys. Depending on what value Bob picked, one of them is meaningful, has the value r, the other one is not.